Hey everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to get rid of the new Chrome download bubble and get back the old downloads bar. The download bubble is a new feature in Chrome which is a bit controversial. Some people love it and some people hate it. If you don't like the new download bubble, then this video is for you. The download bubble is a new feature in Chrome that replaces the old downloads bar. It is a small floating bubble that appears in the bottom right corner of your browser when you start downloading a file in your window, like this. Follow the simple steps to disable download bubble. For that you have to open Google Chrome, and in the address bar you have to type chrome:// flags and press on enter. In the search bar you have to type download bubble. The two options that will appear are enable download bubble and enable download bubble v2. For both the options you have to select disable from here. Okay. And now you have to click on relaunch button. That's it. Once you have followed these steps, the Chrome download bubble will be disabled and you will be back to the old download bar. Now we have to check. Once again, I need to just download it. Now see, you will get back to the old download bars. Okay. So if you ever decided that you want to enable the download bubble again, you can follow the same steps and select enable for both the options. Okay, so I hope this video was helpful. If you have any questions, leave a comment below. And if you found this video helpful, please give it a like and subscribe to my channel for more tutorials. Thanks for watching.